Dear 900, welcome back to my Pokemon Crystal. In the last part, we defeated Lance and earned the title champion. In this episode, we're going to be making our way back into the Kanto region. But first, I do want to say, I'm sorry that I didn't alert you guys and that I was going to be gone for a week because, like I said, I am indeed going to be doing the Kanto half of the game. Now, what I'm going to be doing is... I have something here for you. Could you swing by my lab? See you later. Excuse me, sir? Well, I'm trying to talk to these people. I'm trying to tell these guys what I'm going to be doing for the Kanto half of the game. Alright, but I'll talk to them anyway. There you are. I called because I have something for you. See? It's an SS ticket. Now you can catch Pokemon in Kanto. Yay! Okay. The ship departs from Olivine City, but you knew that already, Derek. After all, you've traveled all over with your Pokemon. Give my regards to Professor Oak in Kanto. Okay. Now, like I was saying, when we go to new places in Kanto, I am still gonna show you the Pokemon that I'm going to, that we can encounter in each new place. However, I'm actually not going to talk about any of those Pokemon because I'll have to use my help screen in a whole lot of different ways. So, unfortunately, this is going to be put on... This is going to be a little bit out of it at the moment. So, what I am going to do is I am going to be talking about some of the new Pokemon in a specific way. Now, like for certain Pokemon, like Legendaries, I'll cover. So... It's gonna be a thing for a while, hi. Well, excuse me, I was in a hurry. My granddaughter's missing. She's just a wee girl. If you see her, please let me know. Okay. Now, while we're here, there's gonna be so many battles around here that we're gonna be doing. So... I'm actually gonna be taking care of these battles real quick. So, what I'm gonna be doing is... Tell you guys this. Turn up the music! Okay, I'm back. So, now that that's all done with, let's go ahead and talk to this girl right here. Hi, will you play with me? Oh, Grandpa's worried about me? I have to go. I have to go find Grandpa. Yeah, but here I am. I was playing with the captain and this guy. Derek, was it? I heard you entertain my granddaughter. I want to thank you for that. I know. I'd like you to have this. And we get the metal coat. The metal coat is an item that, when you give a onyx or a scyther the metal coat, it will evolve into either Steelix or Scizor. Alright, we have arrived at Vermilion City. So, now that we're all done with that, I do want to go quickly and heal real quick. There we go. So, let's get out of here. Alright. Who are you? Came from Johto? I heard many rare Pokemon live over there. Only 5. And what do you got? Like, actually, you got 5 legendaries. You got the legendary birds, you got Mewtwo, you got Mew. You basically got the same amount. That legendary beast, and who are you? Skill trainers gather in Kanto. Gym leaders are especially strong. They won't be easy to defeat. That I do know. So, actually, I already did that already. So, what we need to do is, now, let's head north. From here, like I said, I will show you the new Pokemon that you can find in each of these routes. But I'm not gonna cover any of them because that would take me much longer than usual. Which, I can understand why some people wouldn't like that, but anyway, I do want to go in here real quick. Alright. I got it. You wanted this. TM29! Psychic! Alright. May lower the target special defense. That is actually what I've been hoping to get. So, come on, gimme. It's finally time that Espeon finally learned. Oh, by the way! I've actually finally figured out a name to give Espeon. So what I am gonna do is, off screen, I'll head back to Johto and give it that name. Someone actually mentioned this, he gave me this nickname by text message, and I have to admit, I kinda liked it. Don't know why, I just kinda like it. Okay, so what we need to do is, I'm actually not gonna take on the gyms at the moment, because I'm gonna be putting those in chronological order. There is a legit way how you can do that. But the first thing that we need to do is head for the power plant. Okay. So, let's head this way. And pass! I forgot. You need a Pokemon with cut to do that. So, let's... Actually, I kind of need to go to the Pokemon Center anyway just to register that I was here. Probably should have done that when we were in Saffron City, but no big deal. Alright, let's see here. Actually, I do need Quagmire for this, so let's like put Arcanine in the for the time being. Let's see here. If I remember correctly, Audition is one that has cuts. Actually, yeah, I think I'm right. Let me check real quick. Yes, it does. Alright, let's move on, shall we? Okay. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. I was off to the power plant. Do I have any repels? Because last time I checked, I don't think I do. Oh, yeah, I do. I got 25 of them. What am I talking about? Place that right there, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need them. Alright. Take that. voice. I'll take care of these trainers on screen just for getting some experience. But, yeah. Okay, anyway. I'm gonna try to get as much as I can in this particular part. I do want to say, trainers here, they do have some pretty high level Pokemon. So, it's a bit of a fair warning on that one. Alright, what else you got, Dean? You got a Sand Slash, eh? Let's give Longhorn a chance to shine, because he hasn't had any action in a while. Especially when he went up against Karen and Bruno. Wait, was he? I don't know. Actually, I think it might have. Don't fully remember myself. Okay. Go for a horn attack. There we go. Close. Very close. Whoa, danger, man. Danger, man. Let's go ahead and switch my team around a bit. Okay. I do recall that this guy is required. Or not. Because I didn't say anything. Now, this one is... Fine, I'll show off this battle because I'm a moron. Okay. Hitmakers. Alright, what you got? What you got? There we go! And Longhorn's level 45! Yay! Alright, another skip bloom, huh? Alrighty. Time to send out Espeon. Give it a chance to shine. Alright. That's beautiful! Alright. Oh. Well, oh to you too. But if you don't mind, I got an important business to contend with. But first, I need to put up a rappel. Okay. Alright, and we're now on Route 10. So let's go right over here and head inside. Alright. Now what we need to do is, we do want to come over here and talk to this guy. I'm about to blast someone. Who would dare ruin my generator? I spent so much time on it. If I catch him, he's going to get a taste of my Zack Cannon. Yeah, this guy is ticked off. So, what we need to do is, we need to head back towards... Oh, hello. I just got word from Cerulean. It appears that a shady character has been loitering around. Could I ask for your cooperation? Sure. Okay. So what we need to do is, we now have our main objective. We do want to head back to Cerulean City. For now, what we need to do is we need to head inside the gym. Hello, you. Oops, I'm so sorry. You no hurt, okay? I'm very busy. No time to talking with you. Now go for me if seen by somebody. Oh no, you see me already? I made a big mistake. Hey, you, forget you see me, okay? You see, here, no nothing. Okay? Bye, kid, nothing. Bye-bye, I'll go. I can't tell if this person is supposed to be Japanese or... No! Have you ever figured out where he's from? I don't know. I'll have to check that later. Hello, you. Hey, kid. Be a member of the team, rocket member kind of guy. Come from another country. A trainer number one, me. think I did? If stumped the energy, be panic for we for hit people. Secret it is on my mission. We tell you I not. But if when you do versus me, a man I be him, man, my secret is you I tell. Okay, battle we, that begin we do. My god, I can't talk like he can. How does he do it? Okay. So he's got one Pokemon that is a Golbat. I'm not gonna bother covering its moveset because, well, it's not worth it. So let's give it a strain. Throw a giant boulder right into the face. Hoping that we'll throw it into its mouth just to keep it, just to shut him off, I guess. Okay. And if that's done, we're done. No, believe it, I can't. Strong very much be you. Much I am not to you. Give me $1,200. Okay, tell you my secret, will I? The sheep are steal by me. Hide it, I did in gym of the cerulean. Inside water, put it, I did. Look for in water center of gym at. But you forget me not. Beat you for sure, will Team Rocket. Come for Johto, will they? My friend, yes, will revenge they are. You say what? Team Rocket, bye-bye, or go-go? Broken it, you says you. Oh no, what should I do, what now for me? I'm not gonna question this any longer, okay? I'm not just doing anything, okay? Just, okay. Now, if I remember correctly, it should be right here. Okay. Now the gym leader is gonna be away for a while. But like I said, I'm gonna hold her off until I take on the gym leaders in their main chronological order. Because you can go practically anywhere in Kanto, much easy. As long as you registered for where you were at the Pokemon Center, so you can fly there much easily. So, without any further ado, we commence by making my way back towards the power plant. And run into a hiker. So we're not Mount Silver when she comes. Mount Silver is in Johto, right? Yes, Mount Silver is in Johto. And that is actually the last place we're going to be going at for this Let's Play. Hiker Tim. Not a Nintendo Capri Sun. Oh, yes. Go for pursuit? Oh, crap. What?! I expected to do much more damage than that! Alright, another Graveler, eh? Let's see. I'll send in Dracula, just to be funny. Okay. Now what I'm hoping for it to do is I'm gonna hope for it to self-destruct while I fly into the sky. Going up. Damn it! Didn't do it. Oh, come on! I wanted you to do that while I was in the air. Blank got a load of ball honking. Yay, Dragon's level 46. Okay. Last Pokemon is a Graveler. Yay! Okay. I'll go for a fight. Chomp, chomp. It's something. Ouch! Ouch! And I live! My Pokemon are beasts. I was too busy singing. Hello! Hiya, it's Uncle Ralph. I've been spending more time with my Goldeen than I have with my kids. It's a bit sad, actually. I just beat a wild Zubat. I told my kid. But he scoffed at me, he could do the same thing easily. Boy, has he gotten cocky? You call your mom sometimes, too. I'm sure I will at some point, but for now, I got a job to finish. So, I'll go ahead and head back to the power plant, restore it, and make my way back to Saffron City, and then we'll call quits for this episode, because... I do want to head back toward... Hang on. Well, no, I'll think of something. Oh yeah, that's the missing part from my beloved generator. You found it? Wah-ha! Thanks. Here, take this team as a reward. Team 07, Zack Cannon. It's a powerful technique. It's not what anyone would consider accurate, but it packs a wallop. Zap Cannon is a move that does hit 50% of the time, but if you can get lucky, you got yourself one of the best attacks in the game, in terms of special attack-wise. Oh, we've already been to Saffron? Well, I know we've been to Saffron, but I never registered at the Pokemon Center, so... No big deal. So, what we need to do now is... Actually, I'm going to make my way towards Lavender Town, because there's something there that we do need to get. And I'm going to try my best to not run into any trainers. Or I could just go right through here. Alrighty. Whee! Now, I know they're probably going to have to run into at least one trainer. So, I'm going to try my best to avoid that trainer. Oh, yay! Alright. And when we come through here, we do want to talk to this guy real quick. Ah, so you're the Derek who solved the power plant's problem? Thanks to you, I never lost my job. I tell you, you're a real lifesaver. Please take this as my thanks. You get the expansion card. With that thing, you can tune it into the radio programs here in Kanto. Gah-ha-ha-ha. That's for you. Welcome, feel free to look around anywhere on this floor. Yeah, we actually cannot go upstairs because they tightened up the security ever since we're having at the radio tower back in, Johto. So, that's a thing. But anyway, that is actually going to be it for this episode. So, next time on Pokemon Crystal, we are going to be exploring a little bit more of, well, Kanto. And possibly making our way toward Pewter City. See you guys then.